Some of the best times of my life were at scout camp, from finding secret spots and hanging out during my free time to funny experiences. I mean, it's kind of built for dumb stuff to happen. You put a bunch of smelly, immature boys in some tents together and you've got yourself World War III. One time back in Connecticut, I was taking a merit badge for cooking, and this happened. Bro, literally watch me drown this frog in orange juice. Okay, bro. Guys, what do you think you're doing? Respect nature! Huh? Bro, I think you just killed him. Yeah. Then after I moved to Kentucky, I went to scout camp there. I was in a tent with my bud Max, and of course on like the third night, there was a huge storm. Basically, it hung over the camp all night, and it was raining like crazy. Most of the people in our troop decided to bring their cots under the pavilion we had at our campsite to stay dry, but Max and I thought we could handle the storm in our little green tent. We'd been asleep for like 10 minutes when this happened. Hey man, do you feel that? Feel what? I don't know. I think I felt a raindrop. Huh. Weird. Actually, I just felt one too. I'm feeling a lot of them now. Max, I think the rain is leaking in through our tent. Run. It's too strong! I don't think I can handle it! Just keep running or we're never gonna make it! Hey guys, mind if we join? There was another time during scout camp in Kentucky where I was walking around during my free time and I met some kids fishing in a lake. My friend Michael was hanging out with them, so I decided to join them. Hey guys, how's it going?
Shh! This fish just swallowed a hook.
What?
It's time to put him out of his misery.
Oh, okay, I'll just get going now.
No, no, stay.
Sometimes you need to learn to let go.
Is the circle of life, and it moves us all through despair and hope, through faith and love, till we find our place on the path unwinding.